subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss a video from NYOOOZ. Oscars 2018 was a glittery affair. There was hardly any Hollywood celebrity who missed their chance to become a part of the big award night. But Priyanka Chopra didn't attend it. Any guesses what had been her reason? Priyanka Chopra shared it all in an Instagram story. She wrote, "I wish all my friends nominated tonight all the very best. So sick but wishing everyone from bed. Can't wait to know the winners. #Oscars2018 On the work front, Priyanka has two Hollywood films, A Kid Like Jake and Isn't It Romantic in the pipeline. NYOOOZ Desk.